Sunday shout outs, guys, and I'm gonna do one or two, maybe three shout outs on a Sunday every couple weeks to show love to some channels. But I want to show one to a card that I got today. I believe I know who it's from. I believe this is from Brad from Bronco Juggalo Talks Movies, and he told me this card was coming, but it's all good, dude. Happy New Year and a late Merry Christmas to you and the family. As you can see, I've got his... I've got some Bronco Juggalo merchandise at the very top up there. The meat cleaver. Anyways, let's take a look here and see what type of card Brad and Danny sent in the kids. That is an awesome card. Very cool. Season's greetings. It says, Merry Christmas, brother. I want to say thank you for all your support and love you have shown. I can't repay what you have done. Please pick a shirt off of the channel and I will gift it to you and send it to you, Brad. Thank you so much, brother. I will do that. I believe I will have something coming your way here in the next month or so as well. I'm not going to tell you what it is. however, if you guys have not subscribed to Bronco Juggalo Talks Movies, I know most of you, 90% of you have, I will put the link in the description. In the season of beauty, wishing you peace and contentment to your warm heart long after the holidays have passed. Love the Slash Brothers, Brad, Jason, Joe, Dave, all the guests that come on. It's always amazing. Danny's awesome. Harley. And, you know, the girls. And let's not forget, also, the back of the card. This is a nice card here. Sentimental Studios Hallmark card. Thank you so much, my brother. I should have something out to you coming soon in the next couple weeks. I'll let you know when it ships. I'll send you a tracking number. So for Brad, Harley, Miranda, and Danny, thank you so much for the card. Happy New Year's, guys. Let's hope 2021 is definitely an improvement from 2020. So thank you again, Brad. Now I want to send a subscriber shout out to a channel called Defiance Illusion. I'll put the link in the description. That is ran by Gibbs and Odin, and sometimes I go in there and I will help out. They are some personal friends of mine as well. They're trying to get their channel up and running. I will put the link to their description also, their description to their channel in the description. So, subscriber shout out to Defiance Illusion and also to Bronco Juggalo Talks Movies. I want to thank everybody for kicking it with us in the stream last night. Don't forget, we got a stream tonight going too for the midnight hour at 10:30 on the channel. Hope to see you all there. And anyways, this is Hobbs Horror. Again, thank you for the card, Brad, on our today's Sunday shoutouts. Now it's time for game two of the playoffs. Congratulations to the Ravens. Spoiler alert. Catch up with you guys later. Peace.